Thank you very much for joining me. This is the Blade 200 QX. And what I'm just doing here is changing out the whole body to the Rakon, the RKN.
Yes, you know what it is today. It's a quad day. I got three quads with me. One's in the car, DJI, because that's my FPV one. The Blade 200, the Blade 350. We're going to get a flight. Beautiful con day. Check it out. Try to get all the information out there for you. Setting it up to fly. We all know how to set it up. We all know how to fly. So please forgive me. If I just have some fun. It's the last of the summer, Labor Day. Nice and cool in the morning, and sure enough, the bugs are there. Well, this is the Blade 350 QX. You can see the job. I do apologize for the background noise picking up more than me. Beautiful crayon apple red, polished black, gun smoke gray. Left the door red. I still need to touch up some certain spots of the quad and all that good stuff. I did not put a camera on. But I did face north, I did calibrate. I did rotate the quadcopter, and I did go to the east to the west axis, and I calibrated my compass. I don't need to do any other types of calibrations here. All I need to do now is set my hat cam up. I think I'll leave it on the narrow, and I think I'll see if 200 QX is ready to go. The Rakon. And this is the body missing the canopy because the company said I was a dollar or two short. But check it out. And the only problem is, this is the LEDs, they stick out in the wires. Stevie P, he made these little covers, all that good stuff. And they went on nicely. But we'll get that flight in a few. Got out here is my 200 QX now, ready for that flight. I got these 3D props on. I have a couple other props and I did not want to really put them on there, but I got the body from RKN, Rakon Helis. A couple of dollars short, could have had a canopy. They didn't grant me that canopy. Really sorry that they didn't do that. So, I was going to just cut the body of the 200 QX, slap it on there, and figure out how am I going to put that on. But that'd be a little extra weight. So that's what that body is really good for. Something to make a cover. But, I am going to go have a nice test flight. Problem is, I don't think I'm able to go to see the lights. I had trouble putting on the LEDs into the landing gears. I couldn't get the LED parts onto the wire. That was my problem. So we're all set, ready to go. I want to plug this in. I want to watch my fingers. I have to quickly get this wired up. It's not like the 350 QX where you have a plug. Okay, I got the good sign to go. I don't have to wait. There's no GPS on it. And I do apologize for the camera angle. Maybe I could push this out a little further and we'll get some lift off. Here, there you go. My front, an and I do apologize for the background noise, is my orange, my back is my green, my red is my front, my green is my rear. That's why I got the propellers on there. Stick, start, up. There we go.
Out we go. LED, definitely could see if I have returned to home. And man, totally different flying characteristics of the 350QX to this. I got 9 minutes of flying, and I just gotta remember I don't have altitude hold. My hands are off, and the reason for that is I wanted to adjust the camera angle, and I do have to keep by me so you guys can see the flight. Oh yeah. No tricks. I'm on stability high angle, which we call this. I think I'm just gonna leave my controls alone. That's fast enough for me. There we go. Beautiful turns. Hope you guys are liking the video. For the $80 that I spent for the body, and I didn't put on the landing gear, I have the chance to put them on later. And maybe that'll help me out. I like these small landing gears better. Man, that's a beautiful turn. You guys seen that? Look at that. Gain some height. Gain some trust. Now eventually I'll start to switch over to different things on this, but with everything that came out, I spent a ton of money, $150, $148 and change. And this is what I got. And I still didn't put on the FPV gear. I need to build up confidence. There we go. Buggy in the distance. Full pass by, here we go. I got off the controls and a little wobbliness. I gained some height to be on the safe side. Now, I'm not sure. Yep, I got first LVC coming, so I am coming in. I see the lights flashing. And trying to land it now. And I'll bring it down for you. Hardest part for me is to land it. Come on, baby. Let's get the landing going. Oh, landing, cut throttle. Do apologize if I was off camera. There you go. Beautiful landing. It's not flashing now, but when I first see the LVC going, that's when I want to start to land her and say that's enough for the day. Hey.
There's the quadcopter. Right here. And you can see I put some plastic on here so it protects the ribbon and the antenna. I don't know if you guys can see that. And you can see how the LEDs stick out, protruding. Not the best design in the world, but hey, I know what to do. I'm happy to see it. And I'm going to do a little bit differently than Stevie Pete did there with putting plastic on there. I'm going to have these LEDs basically face out like so. And it will be something I'd be able to see out there flashing. So on that note, that's it. I do thank you very much for watching. I'll show you